We're back with a brand new edition of Mining Minutes Wrap Up. We have more corporate earnings stories for you today. Joining me, as always, every Wednesday is Alex Letourneau. Alex, so nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
So we're going to start big today, right, Alex?
You bet.
Yeah, we're going to be talking about Barrick Gold, the world's largest gold miner. What did they have to say?
Net earnings were up 3% to $1.03 billion. Gold production was down on the quarter. Copper production was up. But for the most part, everything's looking good with Barrick. Second quarter gold production will be a bit lower, but this is planned with some mine work going on in their mines in Peru. That's about it. I mean, all in all, a strong quarter from the juggernauts.
All right, that's great, Alex. Let's move on over to silver now. Lots of silver stories we saw over the week. Coeur d'Alene.
Yeah, they had a pretty decent first quarter. Net earnings were up. Everything seems to be going well. Silver output up 19%. Gold was down a bit, but that was due to planned work on the Kensington mine. So, I mean, all in all, everything looks good. Guidance is still on track for in between 18.5 million to 20 million ounces of silver and between 210 and 230 100,000 ounces of gold.
All right, so they're an American-based company?
Yeah.
All right, let's move on over to more silver now with Hecla Mining, Alex.
Yeah, Hecla didn't have a very good quarter.
Okay.
It was expected with the shutdown of their Lucky Strike mine in Idaho. It was shut down due to safety issues. So, I mean, production was affected. They had to redo their guidance for 2012 to 7 million ounces due to the close down. Good news with that is everything's underway. I mean, they're rehabilitating the mine well, 25% done. So expect a restart in 2013. Also positive news for shareholders was they had a third consecutive dividend.
All right, we're going to move on over to a Canadian silver miner now, Alex, Endeavour.
Everything went well with Endeavour in the quarter. Everything's up, net earnings are up, profits up, revenues up, production's up, gold production, everything. On it's guidance.
They're just happy.
Just great news for Endeavour, man.
Well, I wish everyone Endeavour's luck then. All right, to conclude now, Alex, we're going to be looking at gold again, gold in Portugal, one of my favorite countries. Who knew?
No. Who knew? There's gold in Portugal. You know, they're known for base metals and tungsten and
absolutely
anything but gold, pretty much. But nice little company from Montreal,
okay.
Canadian-based Colt Resources. They've been exploring for a couple years, excellent results. They're working towards a resource estimate in a couple months, and hopefully they'll come up with better figures than they already have, and there'll be gold mining in Portugal.
Nice. Well, another reason to head on over there then, Alex. Thank you. You always bring us such a wealth of knowledge, Alex. Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Thanks for watching this edition of Mining Minutes Wrap Up. We'll see you again next week. In the meantime, you can email both of us at newsfeedback@kitco.com.